Five, four, three, two, one.
To understand the weather is to prepare our world for floods, droughts, famines.
I ask for funding for my own expedition into the skies.
You've been assigned a responsibility to change the world. You have to meet it.
Find another madman to get in a balloon with. Or perhaps that woman.
Are you Miss Wren? I need to make studies of the air. I need you to fly us higher than anyone has ever been.
You even have a balloon?
Not yet. Will you help me?
You're incredibly late. Are you ready?
You have no conception of how ready I am. Today, history will be made!
This pressure is changing fast.
And so it begins. Hold on!
Amelia! Have you even been in a balloon? Do you have experience of lack of oxygen to the brain?
What have we to lose?
Our lives.
This could be more important than our lives.
Have you noticed it's completely silent?
We are now higher than anyone has ever been.
Still no sign of them.
The gas release valve is frozen. Stay alive.
Stay alive.